We got Squires. That's Central Mountain and Wadsworth. Alton had a really quick pin in his semifinals match, and here he goes, putting several moves together, and he's going to finish with a double leg. Alton committed to Penn State. There's the escape, 2-1. And here we go. We got 1:15 on the clock. And there's a shot and a reshot. Alton, he takes both of those. Squires tries to step over, take down Andrew Alton. 4-1. See if he's having questions. And out to the side, Alton. Trying to run pancake through him. That'll make it 4-2. Dark hair. And there was a shot, comes up with an underhook, working that edge of the mat, 40 seconds. And there's a shot, Squires, he gets in on the hit, but Alton ends up on the leg, and then we go out of bounds with 27 on the clock. Alton looking to duck there. Getting his hands moving, going from shot to shot. Squires takes a shot in there. Official stops it, we'll get a whistle start with 14. And off the whistle, Alton comes up. Squires throws in a boot and will get potentially dangerous. Escapes for a point, that makes it 5-2. Squires looking to throw by. Coming back with an underhook and fall. Snaps, goes under hook. Yeah, Squires going to take a shot out of bounds. Go back to the center, 5-2. Alton getting a little, his hands busy. Throw by. Now we're over under position. Takes a shot. Ooh. Squire sprawls right to the mat, comes back up though, no score. 30 seconds. Yeah. chance to maybe put some points on the board. Doesn't mind slowing it down a little bit. Squires will be on the mat. Alton covers. 2 minutes left in this bout. Squires has his work cut out for him. Down by three. Take down away from tying it now. Squires, he's been hitting that throw by second half of this match. He's getting Alton to move. Call. And that'll be it. Andrew Walton, 2009 Ironman.